Looking for a man, saw a bomber and so I thought I'd take a chance. Bomber and bomber, you got me rocking and rolling, rocking and reeling. Bomber and
So I'm here right in front of the Atlantic Ocean. It's a pretty cool sight to see. It's really cool to think the next big piece of land is Europe, probably France or Spain or something like that. And Fernandina Beach is where we're at right now. It's a cool place. It's about 45 minutes from my property to get here, but I just figured it was worth it. And I don't have any shoes on. And I really like this because the sand doesn't hurt my feet at all. Like normally when I walk bare feet, it's really hard for me to walk. But, you know, I thought about going swimming, but I'm not going to simply because the water is fairly cold. So, as you can see, I fell down there. Fortunately, I didn't get the camera in the water because I don't have the waterproof casing on. But, as you can see, this is a cool place. So if you ever come to Florida and don't want to go too far down in the state, Fernandina Beach really is pretty cool. And as you can see behind me is the, there's a lot of housing, vacation homes. And even in front of me there is too. So, and then way down there, there's some big apartment buildings or hotels or something right along the beach. And there's a short pier up there a little bit, but nobody's swimming. It's too cold. I'm gonna just continue to walk around, but since this is so beautiful, I'm just gonna take some time to enjoy the beauty of nature and the ocean. It looks like I parked in the right spot. Look what I found, a souvenir. The world's largest seashell. Well, not really, but kind of looks like it. Biggest one I've seen.